Hi students, good morning. I hope you all are fine. I hope you all of you completed your last day's homeworks also. So let's move to our lesson, integral calculus 1. Okay, so in our last class we are learning 2.7 exercise, am I right? So related some examples are there, that one we can see today. Okay, so already we have completed up to example 2.43. Now let's start from example 2.44. Got it? I hope you all of you learned all the formulas. Is it right? I said very, very important formulas are there in the section. So you need to learn the formulas. I hope you all learn the formulas. I will learn. Okay. If you are learning the formula, then only it will be very easy to work out. Okay. Otherwise, it will be very difficult. So please, all of you, learn all the formulas. Okay. So now, evaluate questioners. Evaluate integral of x square by x square minus 25 dx. So evaluate integral of x square divided by x square minus 25 dx. Okay, so here what we can do, that is numerator we need to change as dx by s. So already we know 7 formulas, so any one of the formula we need to use. Okay, so but here in the numerator only x square term is there. So you need to change that. Okay. So because of that, what I am going to do is solution integral of x square dx divided by x square minus 25. What I am going to do is I am going to add and subtract 25 in the numerator. What we are going to do? We are going to add and subtract 25 in the numerator. So integral of x square minus 25, I am subtracting, then I am adding. Okay, by 25 divided by x square minus 25 dx. What I did here, we have to change the numerator. What we have to do, I mean, I add and I subtracted 25. Okay, so if you need, you write it on the side. So add and subtract 25. Okay, so add and subtracted 25. So that's equal to, now we are going to split is two integrals. How will you split? X square minus 25 divided by x square minus 25 dx plus integral of 25 divided by x square minus 25 dx. Okay, so what I did here, we are split this as two integrals. Okay, that is equal to, so this term and this term will get cancelled. So what's the balance? Integral of dx plus integral of 25 divided by x square minus 25 dx. What's the integral of dx? What's the integral of dx? X, is it right? So here one constant is there. So shall we take the constant outside? So 25 is the constant. So I took outside. Integral of 1 by x square minus 25 dx. So you know the formula for, we can change this as 5 square. Okay, so that's equal to x plus 25 integral of 1 by x square minus 5 square dx. So what's the formula you use here is dx by x square minus a square. What's the formula for dx by x square minus a square? In the last class we have learned. Okay, so the formula is equal to 1 by 2a log of modulus of x minus a divided by x plus a plus c. So we are going to use this formula. Here, what's the formula? Dx by x square minus a square is equal to 1 by 2a log of modulus of x minus a by x plus a plus c. So we will use this formula here. Okay, shall we use? That's equal to x plus 25 into, in this place you can use this formula. Okay, 25 into, shall we open one more bracket? Okay, 1 by 2 into, what's the a value? 5. Log of modulus of x minus 5 divided by x plus 5 plus c. Okay, so what will happen here? Anything, it will get cancelled, is it right? So this 5 and this 5 you can cancel. Okay, so what's the balance? Shall we write the answer? So the answer is, that is equal to x plus 5, inside 1, 2 is there, is it right? 5 by 2 log of modulus of x minus 5 by x plus 5 plus c. Got it, children? Okay, very easy. So when you are substituting the formula, you want to be very careful. Okay, so here this 5 and 25 and 5 I have cancelled. So I will get 5 by 2. Okay, so x plus 5 by 2 into log of x minus 5 by x plus 5 plus. Got it? Okay, so this is example 2.44. Let's move to the next question. Example 2.45. Evaluate integral of dx divided by x square minus 3x plus 2. X square minus 3x plus 2. So already we have completed one problem like this. Have you remember? I said in the last class. So denominator, if it is a quadratic equation, we need to solve by using completing the square method. In the 10th standard, you have learned the completing the square method. Those are not learned, it will be very difficult for you. Okay. So if you are not thorough in that section, please thorough with then only this section you can do correctly. Okay, so already in our last class I explained fully, so today also I will explain. Okay, so all of you listen here. Yeah. So first you take down the denominator, then only we can split as two terms, is it right? So let us take the denominator here, x square minus 3x plus 2. So what's the first step in completing the square? X square minus 3x is equal to bringing the constant to next side, so it will be minus 2. So next, what's the step? X square minus 3x, half of the center term square, is it right? So half of the center term means by 2 the whole square, is it right? So plus 3 by 2 the whole square, we need to add on both sides. So plus 3 by 2 the whole square. So how will you write this? Here it is minus. So x minus 3 by 2 the whole square. So this side also simplify, minus 2 plus 3 square means 9, 2 square means 4. So x minus 3 by 2 the whole square is equal to LCM means minus 8 plus 9 by 4. So x minus 3 by 2 the whole square is equal to 1 by 4. Correct? Bring this to this side, x minus 3 by 2 the whole square minus 1 by 4. So minus 1 by 4, how will you write in the form of square? Whole square minus 1 by 4, 1 by 2 the whole square. Understand? Yes. So up to this one, it's enough. So what you need to do, bring the constant to next side. Next step, half of the coefficient of x square, you need to add on both sides. Next, make it as in one side, then write it as in a square. Okay. So now we are going to substitute this value here. So solution, integral of dx divided by x square minus 3x plus 2 is equal to, how will I change this? Dx divided by denominator as x minus 3 by 2 the whole square minus 1 by 2 the whole square. Okay, we will substitute this value here. So that's equal to, what's the formula we'll use here? Shall we write the formula here? So dx by, what's the formula? Integral of dx by x square minus a square formula we'll use here. So in the place of x, what's there? X minus 3 by 2, a square 1 by 2. Okay, so what's the formula? 1 by 2a into log of modulus of x minus a by x plus a plus c. So this is a formula we are going to use here. Substitute in the formula, that's all. That's equal to 1 by 2 into, what's the a value? 1 by 2 log of modulus of x minus 3 by 2 minus 1 by 2. then x minus 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus c. Simplify, 2 and 2 get cancelled. So what's the balance? Log of, take the LCM inside, 2 is the LCM. So how much will get? 2x minus 3 minus 1. Denominator also you take the LCM. 2 is the LCM. So how much will get? 2x minus 3 plus 1 plus c. So what will happen? This 2 and this 2 will get cancelled. Otherwise, change it to the numerator and afterwards you can cancel. So what's the answer? Log of modulus of 2x minus minus 3 minus 1. So minus 4. Correct? Divided by 2x minus 3 minus plus 1 means minus 2 plus c. So anything is common. So common you can take outside. That is log of 2 is common in the numerator as well as in the denominator also 2 is common. So what's the balance? X minus 2 divided by x minus 1 plus c. Got it? So 2 and 2 get cancelled. So this is answer. What's the answer? Log of modulus of x minus 2 divided by x minus 1 plus c. Okay? So what you need to do? First you need to check whether denominator is in the form of quadratic equation. If the denominator is in the form of quadratic equation, what you need to do? First you use completing the square method and solve it. Afterwards you substitute there and use the formula dx divided by x square minus a square. Common terms you can cancel. Is there anything common? You can take it outside and if you are cancelling you will get the answer. What is it? Okay, let's move to next question. Example 2.46. Evaluate integral of dx by square root of 4x square minus 9. Okay. So dx divided by square root of 4x square minus 9. So here if we check in the denominator, how will you make this as in a square term? You need to write, is it right? X square minus a square root of it. That's a formula we know, is it right? So according to that you need to change. Okay. So for that what we will do here is solution integral of dx divided by square root of 4x square minus 9. What I am going to do is integral of dx divided by, I am going to take this 4 outside. Okay, 4 outside. So what will happen? Y means we need to change it in the form of x square minus a square. Otherwise a square minus x square, apart from that we don't know any formula. But the coefficient is 4. So you need to change that coefficient as 1, is it right? So because of that I took the 4 outside. So what's the balance must be there? X square. So here already there is no 4. So what will happen? This 4 we will divide here, correct? Is there no? Yes. So 4 I took common. So 4 also must be inside the square root. Okay, so that's equal to dx divided by square root of, inside the square root I took 4 outside. So what's the balance? X square minus 9 by 4 must be there. So next what will you do is integral of dx divided by, if you are taking this 4 outside of square root, how much you will get? How much you will get? 2, is it right? So what's the balance? X square minus, shall I write this as in 3 by 2 the whole square? Both also perfect square, is it right? So now this 2 is a constant, so you can bring outside. What's the balance now? Dx divided by square root of x square minus 3 by 2 the whole square. Now we can use the formula, correct? You know the formula for dx divided by square root of x square minus a square. Directly we will use the formula, we will get the answer. So what you need to do? First there is a coefficient for x square. Because of that, I took the 4 outside, so then the remaining, and I wrote it in the perfect square. Okay, so next we'll come to the formula. What's the formula for dx divided by square root of x square minus a square? We'll use the formula. So dx divided by integral of square root of x square minus a square means, what's the formula? Log of modulus of x plus square root of x square minus a square plus c. So this is a formula we are going to use here. Okay, so whether it's in the form of dx divided by square root of x square minus a square, yes. So we will use this formula, that is log of modulus of x plus square root of x square minus a square plus c. Okay, so 1 by 2 is in outside. So now you can use the formula 1 by 2 into log of modulus of x plus square root of x square minus a square means 3 by 2 the whole square plus c. Okay, so that's equal to 1 by 2 into log of modulus of x plus, okay, 1 by 2 is common for everything, okay, 1 by 2 into x plus root of, shall we take inside x square minus 9 by 4 plus c, okay. Okay, listen here. Next, what will you do? 1 by 2 is an outside. Log of modulus of x plus. So, for x square minus 9 by 4, is it right? So, you can take the LCM there. 4 is LCM. Then you cross multiply, you will get 4x square minus 9 plus c. Okay. That's equal to 1 by 2 into log of modulus of. So, 4 is inside, is it right? So, if you are bringing outside of the this one, what will happen? X plus 1 by 2 is square root of 4x square minus 9 plus c. Correct? So, that is equal to 1 by 2 into log of, take the LCM as 2x plus square root of 4x square minus 9 plus c. Okay. So, next step, what did we do? Hereafter, we can't simplify, is it right? So, this is answer. So, here children, I will say one truth for you. So, whenever it's the square root x square minus a square, means saying the question only you will get. Okay? So, square root of x square minus a square, when you are substituting and when you are simplifying, same this question only you will get here. Substitute here. Root of x square minus a square place. That same question only you will get. Okay? So, it will be difficult to simplify like this. So, directly when it is in the square root of x square minus a square, what is the question? That same x square minus a square you can substitute. Understand, students? Okay, very easy. So, let's move to next problem. Example 2.47. Evaluate integral of dx divided by square root of x square plus 25. We can apply this one directly, is it right? So very easy. Solution: integral of dx divided by square root of x square plus 25. So how will you write this one? Integral of dx divided by square root of x square plus 5 square. So what's the formula I'll use here? Integral of dx divided by square root of x square plus a square formula. What's the formula for that? That's equal to, shall we use x square plus a square formula? So log of modulus of x plus square root of x square plus a square plus c. So we'll use this formula here. So that's equal to log of modulus of x plus square root of x square plus 5 square. I already said same question you will get. 25 plus 6. This is answer. Okay, very easy, is it right? So if you know the formula, just we are going to be substituted. That's the only thing. Okay, so let's move to next question. Example 2.8. Sorry, 2.49. We have completed 2.4. Sorry students, there is a mistake. We have missed one question. Okay, so 2.48. So we are going to do 2.47 now. Example 2.47. Evaluate. Dx divided by square root of x square minus 3x plus 2. So very easy, is it right? So denominator It's in the form of quadratic equation. So what will you need to do? We will use by completing the square method. So first you take the denominator, that is x square minus 3x plus 2. So bring the constant to next side. Already I explained because of that I'm skipping. So x square minus 3x is equal to minus 2. Then half of the coefficient square you add on both sides. So plus 3 by 2 the whole square, same as that side, minus 2 plus 3 by 2 the whole square. So what will happen? X minus 3 by 2 the whole square, one factor, that is equal to, here if you simplify, minus 2 plus 9 by 4, that is x minus 3 by 2 the whole square. If you simplify, you'll get 1 by 4. Bring this to the side, that is x minus 3 by 2 the whole square minus 1 by 2 the whole square. So already in one example, same we did. Okay, so because of that, I moved fastly. Okay, so this one you take it. So here what will you do? Solution, integral of dx divided by square root of x square minus 3x plus 2. So how will you write this? Integral of dx divided by square root of x minus 3 by 2 the whole square minus 1 by 2 the whole square. Okay, so that's equal to, what's the formula you use here? Dx divided by square root of x square minus a square is equal to, what's the formula you use here? X square minus a square means log of modulus of x plus square root of x square minus a square plus c. Okay, this is the formula we are going to use here. So that's equal to log of mod x means x minus 3 by 2 plus square root of, already I said same question you will get, okay, if you need you can check it, that is x minus 3 by 2 the whole square minus 1 by 2 the whole square, okay, mod close plus c. So that's equal to log of modulus of x minus 3 by 2. I said already in the bracket same question you get. If you need, you simplify and see. That is a minus b the whole square formula. This one 1 by 4. If you simplify, the same question you will get. If you need, you simplify and see. So x square minus 3x plus 2 plus c. Otherwise, directly you can copy. Got it? If you have a doubt, why ma'am, x minus 3 by 2 the whole square minus 1 by 2 the whole square, you directly put as root of x square minus 3x plus 2. How is this possible? If you need, you simplify and see, you will get the same answer. Okay, so the question, whatever it's a question, that square root value, that must be there. Okay, understand? Okay, I hope you got it. So already we have completed example 2.4, it is. So now let's move to example 2.49. Evaluate integral of dx divided by square root of x square plus 4x plus 8. So same as previous problem. What do we do? First completing the square we need to use. So x square minus, sorry, plus 4x plus 8. So bring the constant to next side. X square plus 4x is equal to minus 8. Then half of the coefficient, x square plus 4x, half of the coefficient means we will divide by 2, is it right? So what will you get? Plus 2 square is equal to minus 8 plus 2 square. That is x plus 2 the whole square, here minus 8 plus 4. So what's the value? X plus 2 the whole square is equal to minus 4 you will get. So if you bring this to this side, plus 4 is equal to 0. Plus 4 how will you write? X plus 2 the whole square plus 2 square is equal to 0. I think now you are feeling completing the square will be easy. Okay. Why means in each and every problem we are using. Okay. So it's very simple. Okay. So again and again you practice it. It will be very easy for you. Now you can substitute this value here. Solution. Integral of dx divided by square root of x square plus 4x plus 8. So what will happen? Integral of dx divided by, substitute this one, x plus 2 the whole square plus 2 square. So what's the formula I use here? Integral of dx divided by square root of x square plus a square. So what's the formula? X square plus a square means what's the formula? Log of mod x plus square root of x square plus a square plus c. So this is a formula we are going to use here. That's equal to log of modulus of what's x plus x in the base of x, what's there? X plus 2. Plus square root of same that question value will you get. If you need one step, you can write x plus 2 the whole square plus 2 square plus c. So next step, you can write this copy from the same question, log of modulus of x plus 2 plus square root of x square plus 4x plus 8. Again, I am repeating, students. If you need, you can check it, okay? How this value are getting. Okay, that's all. Understand? Okay, very easy. Today we have learned, we start from example 2.44. So, try 2.44, 2.45, 6, 7, some questions we have learned today. Each and everything is same as denominator. Already I taught you in this section that denominator value or numerator value, it is in the form of a quadratic equation. We will solve by using this method. Okay. So here the seven formulas is very, very important. So please, students, learn seven formulas thoroughly before you are starting to learn this section. Okay. So now it's the time to give the homework for you. So already I gave three problems homework in this exercise. Is it right? Take your books, all of you. Take your books. In exercise 2.7, problem number 1, problem number 5, I gave homework for you, okay? Already I gave the homework. Problem number 1, I gave the homework for you. 4 and 5 I gave the homework in the last day. Okay. So today, what are the questions you need to do is homework. So second problem I will do for you. Okay. So 4 and 5 already you completed. So here problem number 9. Okay. Problem number 9. Problem number 10 you need to do. Okay. Problem number 9 and 10. How much? Problem number 9 is 1 by square root of x square plus 6x plus 13. Problem number 10 is 1 by square root of x square minus 3x plus 2. So when you are writing inside the integral, here it will be dx. Okay. So how will you do this? So this one is denominator. Inside the square root, it's a quadratic equation. Here also same. So what will you do? We use completing the square method. This problem also use the completing the square method. So today we have did two or three problems. So same model you need to do. Okay. So problem number 9 and 10 is your homework for you today. Okay. So already we have completed three problems. So problem number 9 and 10 is your today's homework. Okay. I think you can do. Okay. Children, please study all the formulas. So we'll start from next example in the next class. Some two or three examples more left. So we will complete in the next class. Okay, students, learn everyday portion. Please take down everything to your classwork. We won't repeat it again. So because of that, you take everything to your classwork. Do your homeworks regularly. Understand? Study. Okay, children. Thank you. We will meet in the next class.